So, the debate in Japanese social media about Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics is really heating up, and it seems that the public opinion is divided, although certainly more people are inclined towards cancellation. However, the LDP, the ruling Liberal Democratic Party, I think they are set on going ahead with the Olympics, and which is interesting because given the history of what the LDP has been doing in the last decade, they have been pushing forward legislations which were not necessarily supported by the public. But then when the LDP passed the laws, the public generally forgot about it, and you know, it was accepted. So I suspect that the same thing is going to happen about Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics, with the LDP trying to push forward as planned, and probably because of the you know, health concerns, opposed to you know, going ahead with the original plan of Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics, but probably gradually nudged by the LDP towards accepting it. And interestingly, this has become a really political issue. The opposition parties have changed their tacks, and they have become apparently vocal about opposing the Olympics in the last few days. It's an extraordinary development, but given the situations here in Japan, especially in big cities like Tokyo and Osaka, it is understandable that the public is kind of being concerned about going ahead with the Olympics. But given the history of recent Japan, with LDP pushing forward legislations not particularly popular with the public, and the public accepting these things after the fact, probably I would predict if things go this way, the LDP would probably go ahead with the Olympics, Paralympics games, and the general public will be accepting it. Unless, of course, there's something big happening in the international arena. So you see history repeating itself again, and we see what will happen. So I am predicting here for one. If I was a bookmaker, I would be banking on the Olympic Games and Paralympic Games going ahead, given the internal situation in Japan. And given this, the fact that this has now become a political point of rivalry, and the LDP would not so easily, you know, have the opposing parties to have their way. So the Olympics and Paralympics Games would probably go ahead.